I go to school at University of Puerto Rico, the engineering campus in Mayagüez.
Missouri University of Science and Technology.
I go to school at RIT in Rochester, New York.
I go to school at UK.
RIT?
The opportunities like to be in the Lemons and be in the One Lab of America, it's what I like it to do, so I like that I find out that I really do like what I'm studying and everything. So I get to see the practical side.
A lot of people see the hands-on part here. You know, we work in the office, so a lot of people don't get hands-on as much as they really want. When you're in school, you're thinking, I'm going to be prototyping and building things with my hands, and then you come to work and you might sit on the computer a lot more than you thought you would. Here, it's once we make it a plan, we don't tell somebody else to do it or have somebody else do it. We actually do it ourselves and figure everything out.
It's a chance to get more hands-on. It's a chance to not just be in the office and just be on your computer doing it regular engineering work, but getting down and dirty and doing engineering work, and it kind of makes you feel better at the end of the day. Like, there's a final product that you can immediately see.
I mean, it's just like an added bonus to the job.
And it helps me develop myself and go in the world I want to go.
I get to work with people that are in different departments, quality and other PE departments that I didn't know about, and it kind of just opens your eyes.
By working with Lemons, I get to meet a lot of more full-time people, and that can actually help me out whenever I'm working on certain projects.
I love cars, they all love cars, and car guys really love teaching other people about cars, especially if the other people want to learn. And I love learning about them, so they just feed me information and I just soak it all in.
I didn't come here knowing a lot about the individual components of a car, but since then I've been able to work and actually get some hands-on experience and learning about how to take apart different sections, put it back together, why things are done a certain way, why we do it this way versus other ways.
I was a little hesitant at first because I'm like, I have no idea what I'm doing. But everybody here is really nice, really helpful, and you learn a lot.
I got here and I met friends, not just engineers, but people who like cars and like motorsports like I do. So I'm in a comfortable environment here.
It's awesome. I mean, I haven't heard of anything like this anywhere else. I've never heard of anything like being able to be part of a race team, so it's really cool.
I'm constantly sending photos back on Facebook and Twitter, and they're all telling me, oh, that's pretty cool, you get to do that, you know, I wish I was able to do that. And I'm like, yeah, come go up with Toyota. This is so much fun. That it's one of those things that you just want to share with everybody. And that was probably the most fun thing I've done ever. I mean, I didn't get to drive, but it was just a blast. Everything about it's awesome.